designated to have their feet washed, please come forward. Vengan ustedes a la par. And all of a sudden, about 35 people came crashing out of the pews, tripping over each other, men and women, old men, young women, children, what have you. So I think we washed about 70 feet that day. We won't do that here tonight, because time does not permit it. But if our Lord were here, I think he'd go from pew to pew and wash all of your feet. Certainly washing feet and washing hands were common rituals in Palestine at the time of our Lord. The streets were very, very dusty. And also there were a lot of animals around. Even if you wore sandals, you had to watch where you were walking. And so going into someone's house was part of that initial hospitality to wash people's feet or provide them at least with water and a towel. And we know about the ritual of ablutions of the Jewish people.